Fences of Paul here. Good morning to you at the Paul Centre in Silverstone, not far from Silverstone. I went to Aces Cafe last night and like triggered my head. Like they've got a centre not far from outskirts of a toaster. So I thought come and have a quick look at the Paul Centre. Oh well. Yeah, so Paul Centre at Silverstone, not far from the outskirts of Toaster. So if I'll come and have a quick look. My dream car. Like I said, it was at they're doing a refurbishment, so I'll probably come back up and have a quick look. I'll probably have a quick look in upstairs in a little while. This bloody red one, well. So have a quick look upstairs in a little while, because they've got a couple. Let's get this side as well. Yeah, like I said, I keep repeating myself at the Paul Centre at Silverstone, the outskirts of a Toaster. They're doing, like I said, a refurbishment. So, like I said, probably come back and have a quick look again. So much new. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Fences of Paul, there's one getting delivered. One getting delivered off. Don't know if it's a bit noisy or not. This one's all like people carrier ones. I don't really like these ones. But it's through a Polster. So go and have a quick look inside now. There's a couple of Porsches upstairs. One's got their roof, one's got their roof down. So go have a quick look. main front entrance. I've got some clothes in the like main entrance bit. Look at that red one. Oh, cool, I'd love to have that one. That's a mad one, that one. Yeah, got some clothes here. I've got some stuff here as well. Cups, glasses. Tires. Golf balls. Wow. Yeah, so go have a quick look upstairs now. So like I said, in the showroom now. So like I said, in the showroom upstairs now. I'm in a showroom, working shop. So that's the Sport Pulse Centre at Silverstone, outskirts of a Toaster. So now it's going to start heading back home now. So refurbishment, like I said, the bloke's just not one just told me. Probably might be open next year. So I'll probably come back and have a do like an update on it and catch you on the next video. And bye for now.